Hi everyone, this is day 37 of running every day for a year. I'm actually heading to the gym right now. I'm gonna try to do 10 kilometers. I hope I can do it. My knee feels way better. I have a lot of motivation with the triathlon in mind in September, so we'll see how it goes. So I just got out of the gym. I did the most I've ever done. My last was 8 kilometers in the forest, and now I did 10, and I did it on a 5:50 pace. I'm really happy. I don't feel any pain, like maybe a little bit of friction on my knee, but not a lot. I'm so happy. I will put a screenshot of my Strava right here. It went so good. If you want to follow me on Strava, there's a link down in the description. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow.